fold on the space, fold on the space.
Thank you very much for coming along today. Today's been a very successful day for the Chaos Cup for the State 1 and 2. Congratulations to Croydon on the win. And well done to Knox for making the final and putting on a good final game between the two clubs. It's been a really great successful display of football, especially for women's football in the southeast suburbs, in line with International Women's Week yesterday, International Women's Day yesterday rather. So really good to see a really great display of football for women in the area, so thank you. I'd like to thank our sponsors. We've got Rachel from Unlock Real Estate. She was playing on the Pakenham Senior Ladies team, has always been a great advocate for women's football in the area. Thank you for Steve from Football Chaos for coming down and filming the game. And thank you to Conca for providing a prize of a shirt provided for Conca for the winning team, a design of your own through Conca. So thank you to John for that. So the runners up for the State 1 and 2 goes to Knox.
Well done to the Knox girls. You did really well. Four games, you know, middle of our pre-season. Absolutely killing it. Thank you to our coaches for putting us in this comp. Thank you to the refs, and thank you to Pakenham for having us all.
And for our winners, congratulations to Croydon for taking out.
Show, played you guys twice, and you're really good, great people as well. So that was a good competition. Thank you to Pakenham and Conca and Football Chaos for coming to film Football Chaos and for putting on a great tournament. It's a really good experience for us girls before the season comes. So thanks everyone.
Last little best on ground goes to number 16 from Croydon, Lisa.